What's up? It's your girl Tanjareen from the Valleywood Fit Girls Club. And instead of doing Fryman Canyon today, I am at Runyon Canyon and I brought my homegirls with me. Runyon Canyon. I'm here with my girl Malia. She works in Hollywood as a stylist. Say what's up.
Yes, hey, what's up everybody?
And this is our girl Heidi. She works in Hollywood as well as a choreographer and a writer.
Reggae moms in the house, in the house.
Boop, boop, boop. They also happen to be my sorors. Ooh. Love that. So I'm actually hungry and tired, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make this hike. It might kick my ass. I heard it's very, very steep compared to Fryman. I also heard it smells like a lot of dog piss because there's just too many dogs here.
Dog shit too.
Dog shit too. So we are definitely in for a treat, and we will let you see snippets of it as we take this hike. My other homegirl is with us too, Milana, and hopefully we will get her on camera as well. Right now she's our director. We love you, Milana.
Milana, we love you, girl.
Valleywood Fit Club, here we go.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm looking at this. There's a concession stand right out front. Water's a dollar, bananas a dollar, snacks are a dollar. There's nobody attending it. You know why? Because it's on the honor system. Now you know we're not in Inglewood anymore, Toto. This ain't no joke, y'all. This is steep. And we're just getting started. Whew. We're at the top. They should call this Dogyon Canyon, because I know I passed at least 87 dogs on the way up here.
I thought it was 94.
How you feeling, Heidi?
I feel fantastic.
She beat us all up here. She ain't playing. It's like she just finished an Olympic track team tryout. How you feeling, Malia?
I'm great. What about you?
I told y'all I was gonna kick my ass. I'm a little tired, but I'm ready to eat some Roscoe's. How you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Much better than before.
All right. Hollywood. Valleywood. Oh, look. Another dog. What a surprise. Without a leash and without an owner. Welcome to Runyon. Damn. This is a dog park. I am working out in a dog park. That's not your dog, sir? Yeah, no?
This one is.
But the black one that's sniffing your dog, that's not yours?
No.
You're not tripping off of the big dog sniffing your little dog?
No, as long as he's off leash, he should be a good boy.
As long as he's off leash, he should be a good boy. People must not know I got bit by a dog twice last year.
Yes, by a supposedly good dog.
At somebody's house. Have you been bit by a dog, Malia?
Yeah,
Milana?
Yes, I have, too. Pit bulls, as a matter of fact. Can you leash your dog, please?
Thank you. Tell him, Milana. What'd she say?
I don't know what she said.
What'd she say, Malia? Yeah, okay. Because the horse is coming. That's why she's leashing him. It wasn't for you, Milana. It was for the horse might try to do it to him. You've been kicked by a horse. Malia's been kicked by a horse, so she's going the other way.
My foot has been stepped on by a horse. I've been bumped off the horse.
Well, you know what? I'm a Delta. I'm bringing an elephant up here next time I hike. Fuck all of this. Y'all want to bring your animals? How y'all feel about my elephant? However they do it. I don't know. Who is the owner of this damn dog? Hey, cutie. Hi. Fantastic. Which dog is yours?
All of them.
Oh, both of them. You have an accent?
Accent?
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah, you have an accent.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Hubba hubba. Where are you from? Italy? Hey.
Hello.
You like chocolate?
I love chocolate.
I was running with Milana till I remembered I don't want to lose any more weight, so I better knock off all this cardio.
I can't lose nothing, girl. I just got back my little bit of...
Your little bit of what? Shake it, girl. Shake it. Oh, bless her heart.
And this is pretty much a dog park. Now, up this way, you can have your dog not on a leash. But once you start coming down the hill, you are entering the on-leash dog area.
Oh.
And this is where your dog has to be on a leash. So if you're up in this section, you're pretty much in the dog's house. And to ask somebody to leash their dog is a little bit off.
We should tell this to Milana, because she has made about four different Caucasians put their dog on the leash.
I totally understand Milana's point, you know, but pretty much this is their house.
Well, thanks for letting us work out with you, doggy.
Alright, so we just finished the hike. It only took 30 minutes to go up and come down. It was pretty quick and simple. We talked about doing it a second time, but some of us have things to do. Some of us got here late, 34 minutes late, so we want to keep the day going. Oh, and Cecily's supposed to be here. Valleywood Fit Girl Cecily, I'm sorry, baby, if you were trying to meet us. I waited for you at the intersection where I told you to wait for 30 minutes. I had no phone reception, so I don't know if you didn't see my car. But I love you, and we'll come again Wednesday if you want. All right, we're going to go to this grassy area right here and do some ab work because, you know, that's one of my favorite things to do. Bye.
Bye. Someone else likes to be on the camera besides the Valleywood Fit Girls.
There it
so
is.
So if he doesn't see a shadow, what does that mean for the how many more months of winter?
Summer. How many more months of summer?
How many more months
them
of summer?
Claws.
Wow.
They're telling me that I should do this in my drawers.
Yeah.
Because then I could put this for some support against this grass.
There isn't much difference between those and some leggings or some biker
swim
shorts.
Pants.
Or swim pants.
Swim pants, you're showing way
covered.
More.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe I will. It's funny though, because I'm doing the draw check, and everybody out here, the four of us, has different kinds of draws on, because this is funny. You don't have to show it, but
Malia's draws are a little different.
I got candy lines.
And you do too? Well, we can't see your panty line, so y'all got on panties. And what kind of drawers you got on, Heidi?
I have no drawers. I have what they call going commando.
Oh, that is so disgusting.
I'm getting
a swing. I love it.
Air signs, Gemini and Aquarius. You guys have.
Oh, I'm a Gemini.
I'm about to take off my shorts, and we're gonna do some sit-ups and some calisthenics and get out of here. All right, peace.
13, 14. You look like you're meditating. I love it. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Heidi is on one. Go ahead, choreographer. Tell us about your reggae thing you're gonna do.
Reggae Moms. First installment from Reggae Nation. It is a fitness regime to reggae music. So you're gonna feel good and look good.
Let's see a couple moves.
Let's see.
Can you, are we ticking? Are you gonna tick?
Maybe.
Let me see a tick. What is a ticking? What is ticking? Reggae ticking.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? Can I shake that thing, miss? Can I shake that thing, miss?
Oh, wow. Yeah. So what? You got a
exhibitionist.
This is the drawsless one over here. Cutting up.
She be telling everybody everything.
That's why our viewers love
them. Okay, so the grass was making us itch and it was gophers over there. So we done kicked off some people from this platform so we can do some more ab work. Here we go. Let's just do 30 real quick of the little, I don't know what we call these, but let's do them. Ready? Go.
That's right. Put in work. Move your
all three of y'all are going three different ways, but it's kind of cool though. It's like domino effect.
Well, I'm right because I'm counting. I'm
go,
saying,
go,
nine,
go.
The further back you lean, the more muscles you work of the obliques and some of the lower abs.
Twist it to the side. Twist it to the side.
Oh yeah, and you can do it this way and that way. Ooh, twist your knees side to side, ladies.
Okay.
I can barely know that. I can barely. So it's a good workout, right?
Yes, a great workout.
Woo! Two more.
Oh, look at those legs go up in the air.
It's a great lower ab extension. Two more again.
There we go.
One more. Come on, Malia.
And breathe.
One more.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Hover it. You feel it?
Hell yeah.
Feel the burn. Feel it.
Ooh, you gotta do those lower abs. People do sit-ups all day and then they have like a four-pack with looseness here. Right. Not a good look in the summer.
Whew. All right.
All right.
That's good. What I really liked was they had these faux stairs. So you really felt like you were working out more than some other canyons. What I don't like is, see this sign? Aggressive, vicious dogs are not allowed on or off the leash. Okay, on or off the leash. One more time. On or off the leash. And a lot of people don't realize that their dogs are aggressive to strangers. They may not be aggressive at home, but they're aggressive to strangers. Mm-hmm. That was my problem. That was my pet peeve with Runyon Canyon.
Better, faster, stronger.